like most people, 99%, from what I hear, Bob has to work for a living.
Every day, day in, day out. You want fries with that? You want fries with that?
And I'm not worth $15 an hour.